Hello everyone, this is your English teacher from Welkin National School. Today we are going to learn English grammar from standard 4th. See the lesson number 13, subject and predicate. A sentence is made up of two parts, the subject and the predicate. What is subject? The subject names the person or thing we are speaking about. For example, Tom went to school. We are talking about here Tom. So, Tom is a subject. Now, what is a predicate? The predicate tells us something about the subject. For example, Tom went to school. The predicate tells us something about the subject. Subject ke baare mein hame bol rahe. Tom kya kar raha hai? Tom went to school. So, went to school is predicate. Tom is a subject and went to school predicate. Subject and predicate here. Cows gives us milk is predicate. We are talking about cows. And the subject, we are something about the subject. That is gives us milk. The child is subject, wanted to play. So predicate. My uncle in Pune. Subject, gave me a watch for my birthday. Predicate. So here one exercise is there. In the sentences given below, draw a single line below the subject and a double line below the predicate. Subject ke niche hame single line draw karna hai and for predicate double line. First one has been done for you. The film was very interesting. The film is a subject and was very interesting is a predicate. His sister, subject, works in a bank, predicate. Akbar, subject, was a great king, predicate. The panther, subject, is a wild animal, predicate. My aunt from Japan, subject, came to visit us, predicate. The books on the shelf, subject, were torn, predicate. Suman has her own computer. Suman, subject, has her own computer, predicate. Football, subject, is an exciting game, predicate. A few drops of water fell from the roof. Few drops of water, subject, fell from the roof, predicate. Grandma tells us lots of stories. Grandma, subject, tells us lots of stories. So, subject means the name, the person or thing we are speaking about. And the predicate means tells us something about the subject. Now, see the next lesson, that is 32, pronouns. What is pronoun? A pronoun is a word used instead of noun. हम noun के जगह पे जो use करते हैं उस word को हम लोग कहेंगे pronoun. A pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. Here is a list of pronouns. I, we, me, us, mine, us. I, me, mine, we, us, ours. You, yours, he, him, his. She, her, hers, they, them, theirs, it. They all are pronouns. Here, the pronouns given above are known as personal pronouns. Fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. Meera is a clever girl. She works hard. She is a pronoun. Calf is in the garden. Tell him to come here. Tell him. Him is a pronoun. This is Jen's book. Give it to her. The shopkeeper gave us a coin. Gave me a coin so I could call up my home. How old are you? Where do you stay? The children are sleeping. Do not disturb them. The cat is in the kitchen. It must be hungry. गोविंद जी, माय योगा मास्टर स्टेज नेक्स्ट डोर, ही टीचेस मी योगा एवरी मॉर्निंग. We own that land is ours. Ravi and I made a kite. We flew it in a field nearby. These are pronouns. Now see the exercise B. Rewrite the following sentences using pronouns in place of nouns where necessary. The girl sang sweetly. The people listened to the girl. The people liked the girl. The girl sang sweetly. The people listened to her. They liked her. Second one, Nikhil saw some bananas. Nikhil liked the bananas and ate the bananas immediately. Here the name of Nikhil is used again and again. So instead of the name, we want to use your pronouns. So Nikhil saw some bananas. He liked the bananas and ate liked them and he ate them immediately. Third one, Sheena and I have many books. Sheena and I take care of the books very well. Sheena and I have many books. We take care of them very well. Now next exercise, using the clues given below, complete the puzzle with pronouns. Your puzzle is there. Do yourself. I hope you all of you understood. Thank you.